Lock in and look at the monitor. You'll see it happen in real time.